Also new this morning, the long-delayed trial of a local woman accused of killing her own nephew. That is set to begin today. Catherine Brunell is accused of beating to death 3-year-old T.J. Wright. This was in Woonsocket some 4 years ago. Now, her boyfriend, Gilbert Delestre, is also charged with the crime. Brunell's trial has been delayed several times over the last couple of years.